Well, don't look now, but TP is making a move. The former Buckeye will start the Oakland Raiders' final preseason game. TP had a big one on Friday night against the Bears, throwing and running for third quarter touchdowns. He was 7 of 9 passing. Head coach Dennis Allen kind of forced to reconsider his options at QB. Starter Matt Flynn is being rested. Pryor admits, hey, I'm not the finished product, but he certainly wants to be a starter.